Profit and losses are subject to the market risk. Before taking any investment decision, please ensure with your financial advisor. The Lemon Tree Hotels company stock started with the counter opened in the green with a profit of 0.11% at Rs. 28 per share on the NSE, despite the market rallying over 1.48%. The Lemon Tree Hotels company stock quoted a 52-week of high Rs. 66 and a 52-week of low Rs. 13.80, while current market price at Rs. 28 per share. Valuation ratio according to BSE data, debtor days have improved from 41 to 27 days. Stock is trading at 2.65 times to its book value. Market cap of company stood at Rs. 2,183 crore on November 2020. Shareholding pattern as of 30 September 2020, foreign institutional investors FII held 18.50% stake in the company, while the promoters held 31.05% stake in the company, and mutual fund held 16.26% stake in the company. Lemon Tree Hotels company scheduled to announce its September quarter earning reports on 6 November 2020. Lemon Tree Hotels is engaged in the business of developing, owning, acquiring, renovations, operations, managing, promoting hotels, motels, restaurants, etc. And finally, to avoid huge losses in the stock market, please ensure a strict stop loss. And thanks for your top confidence.